In this segment of the Slate tutorial, I'll demonstrate how to evaluate applications. So typically, once the checklists have turned green here, all the check marks have been turned green, or you can go manually and mark stuff as received or waived here. Typically, you want to make sure it's all green. And if there is nothing pending update here on the top, then those will be moved automatically to the read bin. Or think of it as a tray or multiple trays where you're putting these different types of applications. You can do this two ways. You can go on the right-hand side here and choose read application and then click on workflow and then select the Cairn application review. Then click on read and it will bring you to the reading mechanism for the actual applications or the actual application. The other way that you can get to the read component is if we go here on the top under reader and then we go under Slate reader. Notice that we have all these different components, but the one that you'll use as a counselor is this one, Cairn application review. And then you'll click here on browse, and notice you have these boxes in multiple places. So you have boxes for the graduate programs and then boxes for the undergrad programs. Think of these as trays, the bins, as Slate refers to. Now, typically, you want to read the ones that are in the first read or the counselor, whether you are in the grad section or the undergrad section down here as well. So depending on which one you are. So you typically click on that particular bin and you'll see what applications are in that particular bin that require review. So that's one way to do this. And you can go and check the various bins. So for example, here we have at the grad level, there are three applications pending payment. And then there are some that have been admitted and some admitted conditionally and so on. Now, so this is the global view to check multiple where stuff is at different levels and stages. Now, the other way that you'll most commonly use is to go to the actual record for that applicant. So let's say Cairn Online, we go here to the application, and on the right-hand side, you click here on Read Application. We go on to read the application, we select the workflow, and notice because this has been assigned to me, it's in my queue, I'll click on it. I'll click on read, and now at this point, I can use these annotation tools on the bottom and highlight stuff. Notice I can put also notes. This on the left here, you have these different tabs. Now, to navigate through the pages to go through each one of those tabs, you can use the arrows on the keyboard, and it'll give you each component of the application in an aggregated way. Then once you have reviewed the application and made an assessment of it, then you'll click here on Review Form, and you'll complete a form. This is not the final decision. You're not alerting the student yet. You're just completing the assessment, your assessment for this application. You'll click here that you are the admissions counselor, and you'll make a decision how you want to accept them, conditional, unconditional, and so on. If it's going to be conditional of some sort, then you'll need to put comments. If it's going to be academic, you'll have to select one of those options in here. You'll put comments. And then you have to determine which bin to send this next. So who do you want to pass it on to? To what other staff you want to send this to? Actually, or basically think of it as bins or trays. So you want to send, you could send it to the admit bin or admit conditional. In this case, it was admit conditional academic, so it's going to need to be under admit conditional. Now, one thing to remember as well is that if there are scholarships related to an applicant, then you need to select the option here for scholarship validation. It needs to be sent to that scholarship validation director of admissions. So for now, I'm going to simply put it under admit conditional and then press send. So this will conclude our assessment or evaluation of this application. So that's how you'll do the assessment of this application. Now, typically you could also go back here under browse and you could browse for various other applications that you may want to work on or check out and so on. Now, there may be cases where you may need to move something from one bin out to another so that you can process the application. So in this case, let's say we have this these applications waiting in the pending mode here. So it's a pending waiting payment. We have this application that it's stuck in the waiting payment mode. Now, obviously, you want to sort out the waiting payment component there. But let's say we want to just move this forward. We can click to display this copy of the application. You can add it to your queue because this was not assigned to you. That's why you want to add it to your queue. So we'll add it to the queue and then we'll click on the bottom right here to review form and send to the bin. So in this case, before we can actually review it, it has to be in the reading folder or the reading bin. So we sent it there. Now we go and browse for it and it should show up in here. So notice we have Ephraim here in the reading bin. We click on it. Again, we are grabbing this where it didn't belong in the right spot. We are just moving it from one place to another. That's why we have to take these additional steps. Then we add it to your own queue because it was not assigned to you. And then you assess, you click on the review form on the bottom, and then you press that your admissions, you're going to accept this unconditionally. And then you're going to forward this to another bin. You're either going to X in the admit bin or send it for scholarship validation. So I put in the admit, press send, and we are done with these. So that's how you'll work through the various application assessments, reviewing them and completing the form for the assessment of those applications. Now, to get out of this mode, we click here on exit, and this will take us back to the preview of the application. Now, if we refresh this, notice right now I have not refreshed it yet, but if we refresh this, there should be stuff that is pending. Notice on the top here. And also there is this review form. So the applications that were reviewed by particular counselors, you can actually go and check them out and assess what each evaluator stated. So you can click here and it will display the various details, a time and date and so on when that evaluation was completed.